to solve almost every kind of problem in a factory or elsewhere, the seven fundamental tools required are process flowchart, check sheet, histogram, Pareto diagram, fishbone diagram, scatter diagram, and control charts. These seven quality tools help to improve managerial decision-making skills, collect, present, and analyze the data, implement Six Sigma, control cost of poor quality, reduce variations, improves quality, reduce defects, improves productivity, reduces cycle time, improves efficiency. The first tool is process flowchart. Everything goes through the process, hence to track the trouble spots of the process, we need this chart. Process flowchart showcases the whole picture of the process, streamlines the process, understands how inputs convert into output, reduces waste, improves efficiency, reduces cycle time, reduces idle time, finds the trouble spots in the process, identify the value-added and non-value-added activities, trains a newcomer. The second tool is check sheet. This tool is used to count and confirm the physical presence of defects and defectives. This tool confirms the physical presence of defects and defectives, compiles the data of defects and defectives, used tally marks for counting defects and defectives. The third tool is histogram. This tool is used to present large amount of data by means of frequency bars for different class intervals. Class intervals are taken on x-axis while the frequencies are taken on y-axis. Histogram, an SPC technique, describes process variation, measures process capability, evaluates spread of the data, presents large amount of data, confirms symmetry in the data, and in the absence of symmetry, the histogram showcases the skewness present in the data. The fourth tool is Pareto analysis. This tool is used to find vital few causes instead of trivial many. Pareto analysis, invented by an Italian economist Alfredo Pareto, also called 80-20 rule. It is the combination of bar diagram and line graph. Actual frequencies are taken on primary vertical axis, shown by vertical bars in descending order, and percentage cumulative frequencies are taken on secondary vertical axis, shown by line graph in ascending order. To correct a problem, we need to fix the root cause. To find the root cause for an effect, we need fishbone diagram. This tool is our fifth rule. Fishbone diagram, named as its shape seems like the bone structure of a fish, also called the cause and effect diagram, also known as the Ishikawa diagram, after the name of Professor Koru Ishikawa, the Japanese quality guru. The effect is written on extreme right on the middle arrowhead. Main causes of the effect on both sides connecting by the arrows towards the main arrow, and sub causes under each main cause connecting by small arrows. The sixth tool is scatter diagram. The tool confirms the relation between two variables like speed and mileage. Different patterns of scatter diagram are given here under: perfect positive correlation, perfect negative correlation, high degree positive correlation, high degree negative correlation, and zero correlation. To control process variations, we need control chart. Control chart is seventh tool. The chart which maintains the accuracy of the data is mean chart. Mean chart is the presentation of sample mean values between the control limits, that is upper control limit and lower control limit. The chart which maintains the precision of data is range chart. Range chart is the presentation of sample range values between the control limits. Thanks for watching this video. For complete training of 7 QC tools, please call me at 8684861131. You can WhatsApp me at 9468267324. Visit to my website www.shakehandwithlife.in. You can mail me at shakehandwithlife@gmail.com or narendra@shakehandwithlife.in.